I remember the worst day in my life. It was the spring of 2008. We had just moved into a brand new house in Highlands Ranch. There was a big pile of dirt that they piled up by our house when they were building the houses. The site where they built our house used to be an ancient burial ground, which was in a huge pile of dirt. A week after we finished unpacking all of our stuff, there was a heavy rain. The rain eroded the pile of dirt and the dead people inside of it. The people came back for revenge.
Safety pin to his backpack. His backpack is all that he knows. Shot down by strangers whose glances can cripple the heart and devour the soul.
Pushing this out of his head, maybe out of his mind. All alone he turns to stone while holding his breath at the dead. Terrified at what's inside, to save his life he crawls like a worm.
Is there anyone here? Hello?
What? That's weird. It says 70. Shouldn't be cold.
Mom? Dad? Are you here? Weird things are happening.
I sold the house the next day. A week later, people bought the house. They were never seen again.
He wears his heart safety pin to his backpack. His backpack is all that he knows. Shot down by strangers whose glances can cripple the heart and mind.